That's a vote that's leaving soon for New York.